Yeah, I mean, I keep the paintings around. I keep canvases around, like, nailed up on my studio walls. You know, some days I mightn't feel like painting. I just go down and, like, tag them up, do throws, letter styles, throw paint over them, empty my, you know, clean my paint brushes on them. It's almost trying to disassociate yourself from them. You know, you kind of, you're working on the canvas, but you don't want to be, you're not trying to create work. You're trying to just separate yourself from it.